happened? How did I get back here? Shit! Oh, I feel awful. Burning the necks of mine, or failing that, some tea to make me throw up.
Better, thanks.
Righto.
Well, today I learned about Apple.
As a police constable, you would do well to develop a well-rounded understanding.
Getting old.
Why did you take the vanilla? It didn't work. For you.
I wonder what it's like across the bridge.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
Where does the fog come from?
Jesus.
Did you get everything? Brilliant. You've got a knack for these things. So rare these days.
Everyone expects everything to just work by magic. That's perfect. I just need to make the final adjustments. Tell you what, come back tomorrow and I'll pop out of here through my wormhole and fix your precious bridge.
You can take your joy in this.
What the hell was that?
I hope she's all right. Maybe I should go check.
You can take your joy in it.
Oh, for heaven's sake, she's gone!
I can't believe she left without helping me.
Well, I can. I just feel like a complete idiot trusting her.
9 times out of 10, if I turn it off and turn it back on again, that does the trick. Oh, for heaven's sake. All this for that. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fucking fuck's sake. Now I can cross the bloody bridge to St. George and find Sally's house and go grovel. Torch doesn't go out. I hope there aren't any giant rats down here. I hope I don't die feeling terribly stupid. That's my biggest fear, I think.
Ellen!
Oh dear.
This hole up before I have any uninvited visitors. I guess someone got out that way, which means someone could get in. I better patch this before I get unwanted guests. Good. I'm ready for my next visit back here. I feel sort of bad for them. This was their home. I suppose I don't feel bad enough to turn off the lights, though. To sleep, perchance to dream.
Sick.
I was riding the subway.
All day. Back and forth, and back and forth, and back and forth, and back and forth, and back and forth. Until it closed.
Was I supposed to pay again?
No, you're not supposed to run off like that without telling anyone.
But I was having so much fun. You wouldn't have let me ride.
No. No, I wouldn't. No, I wouldn't.
Do you remember 1939? I was 5 years old. We went places on the subway.
With Mum, before she got sick. Yeah, I remember. I never forget anything.
Shall lure it back to cancel half a line.
you were cleansed, we could see everything as a
bloody thieving bastard!
What have we come to?
We're not bloody bed and breakfast, are we?
It's not personal.
All those years on Joy, we'll never get them back, will we?
Like we're all just pawns on a chessboard.
You want to be a happy idiot again? Happiness is a choice.
Hello. Let's have a look at you, shall we?
You're in
top shape, aren't you? We're so pleased you survived the Garden District. Toodaloo.
Well, there goes. I hope I've got everything on. I can't believe I went through all of that just to cross a bridge and go see Sally. Well, Arthur, maybe you shouldn't have been such an arse. Maybe you should have said, oh yes, Sally, do talk to your friend the General for me. What a kind thing to offer. Why does God punish me for all my mistakes and let everyone else run free?
Marvelous, that makes you forget all the bad things and feel wonderful about everything else.
Sherwood rubbish. What kind of queen is happy all the time?
One way to solve one's problems, isn't it?
Jack's been lovely chatting. I really love
it. Her Majesty, Queen Mary. If only she had joy, I could. Of course it is. Next week on Famous Britons, I'll be interviewing St. Thomas of
Becket. Why are there peepers patrolling the park? I should snoop around a bit.
Take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries.
Joy detector.
Love a game of hide and
don't you forget it!
I hope I can convince the nice bobbies to let me fix their bridge.
Come on.
You won't get away with this.
Just resting my feet. It doesn't kill you. Sweet dreams, Arthur. Life for noise, proper joy.
Move along, please. What's done is done. Nothing to see here. The past is history. Now, now, mind your own business. Yesterday is no place to live.
I hope I can convince the nice bobbies to let me fix their bridge.
I'm sorry, sir. The bridge is not currently functioning properly. Best come back in a few days.
I know. I'm here to see what's wrong.
Are they sending random citizens to make repairs to vital transportation links, then? Pull the other one. No. Come back in a few days and the council workers will have this all sorted.
I'll need to be dressed like a worker in there. If I'm not wearing a boiler suit, people are liable to be cross with me.